You've most likely seen people with port wine stains. They are red birthmarks that usually get darker and bigger over time. A Sacramento dermatologist will soon receive a national honor for her work that has changed the lives of hundreds of patients, including these three. And for Dr. Suzanne Kilmer, the work is personal.
Hi, how are you doing, Guy?
At 60 years old, Guy Diener has been treated by a lot of doctors. He was born with a port wine stain so thick it blinded him in one eye. And even after a lifetime of treatments, it grew back thick and spongy.
One, two, three, go.
Oh, I've had a total of three different kind of lasers and different technologies used.
In this office?
In this office, yeah.
What do you think about that?
Well, it's been working very well, and so I'm real happy with the outcome.
Dr. Kilmer doesn't just use laser treatments, she helps develop them with a focus on using two at once.
We're using a laser that is well absorbed by hemoglobin, which is in the blood vessels, and that's what makes your blood red. And so the light is being absorbed by that to destroy the vessels to shrink down the port wine stain.
She uses a range of lasers because she has a range of patients.
It's okay, sweetie.
And Megan Wheeler's port wine stain covers an entire arm.
Yeah.
Her mother's concerned if it's not treated, it'll cover much more.
She's real happy, loves to dance, loves music, and I don't want that ruined. You know, I don't want her self-esteem. I don't want her, her personality be damaged by something that she can't help.
How you doing, Molly?
Good.
15-year-old Molly Ingram used to be teased for the port wine stain on her face. She's been treated since she was a baby and says the new lasers are less invasive and more effective.
Everyone wishes to fit in and look like everyone else, and I don't exactly, but I tried my best to put makeup on and just go through the rest of the day.
Dr. Kilmer's inspiration includes her own daughter, McKenna, treated at 3 weeks old, and her brother, a harder case because the birthmarks become denser with age. And as her patients watch their stains disappear, she loves seeing what replaces them.
Every time they come in, the smile is bigger, they're more confident, they're more comfortable with the world.
Dr. Kilmer will be honored next month at the American Academy of Dermatology meeting. It's also a fundraiser for research and treatment through the Sturge Weber Foundation. You'll find much more information on port wine stains and their treatments in the health section of KCRA.com.